The trailer of Ajay Devgan and Sonakshi Sinha's star action film Action Jackson was unveiled October 22 at an event in Mumbai. Ajay, who has been a part of action-oriented films by Rohit Shetty, will be seen doing daredevil stunts and action in Action Jackson as well. At the launch, when Ajay was asked whether the action in Action Jackson is similar to Rohit Shetty's films, this is what he had to say. At the trailer launch, entire cast of the film was present except Sonakshi Sinha.
Promise you, this is not similar.
So how different is this going to be?
I think that's what everybody has been talking about. And when you see the film, you come to know that it's really, really different. It's very, very stylized. Unnecessarily, people are not flying. And it's very raw, but very, very stylized. Sword has not been used since a long time. And when you see the film, you'll know that it is completely different.
Directed by Prabhu Deva, Action Jackson also features Yami Gautam, Kunal Roy Kapoor and former Miss India Manasvi Mamgai. Action Jackson will hit the theatres December 5. IKNS report.